Hello Sagittarius, welcome to Tarot Predictions, and that will be a tarot scope for you guys for Sagittarius for August 2017. And the first card, how you are entering in August, is the Four of Pentacles. So for what it seems, you are quite solid entering in this month, guys. You're about to solidify your your career place. You're about to show how systematic you are in your approaches, moving on into your work, how you're following rules, and how the convictions, the existing convictions, the existing patterns that the company that you're working for has, basically you will go on them and you will break none of the rules. This thing is going to, guys, show you very, very capable and very reliable person in your job. So that's spoken. You're about to earn a lot of sympathy and a lot of trust from your supervisor and from your bosses. And if you are nominated for taking a particular new place into your job, will should not kind of like surprise you, because you're about to show yourself capable of dealing with everything that is coming in your way, in front of in your way, into your career, in front of your bosses. Now, into your relationship, guys, this card shows that the relationship will be kind of solidified in a term of that. How can I place it in words here, people? In a term of that, you and your partner are about to start seeking of a proof that actually the relationship, it is comfortable, and not just comfortable, but solid, in a term of that no one will look into a third party, and neither of you is thinking of leaving that relationship. Though the circumstances itself are going to show you that, you should restrict yourself from asking for that proof, okay? Because the proof, as I said, will be given to you through the circumstances. This card also suggests, guys, that you need to start protecting the relationship and taking some defensive measures toward it, showing to your partner that actually they can rely on you, and they can be kind of like, they can always have your back. And you can always have their back if things are go down the road. The next card, it is the first half of the month after the Four of Pentacles, and that will be the Seven of Wands. And we are seeing here envy. If we're talking about your career, we are seeing envy from the people around you. It is because you're showing capable of yourself to dealing with everything that is coming in your way without complaining that it is too hard, or it is it is way too sophisticated for you, or you're not getting enough money for the work that the company is giving to you. And the people will envy you. The people will try to get on your way. The people will try to make you look bad. And at the start, you will be able to retaliate to these kind of behaviors from other people, guys. You will be able to escape from the traps that are given to you at your working place. But the more you tolerate that behavior from your co-workers, the harder it will become for you to retaliate, and the harder it will be for you to sustain your calm and to sustain your position at job. So what you have to do, guys, it is very, very brave approach, stepping up forward and really defending with everything you got, your boundaries, your private space, your private job, your basically everything that you have done. It is because people will attack you. For your relationship, this is a this card suggests re-evaluating the relationship, but not through harmony and showing off love, but through arguments and fights. And exactly through these arguments and fights, guys, you're about to see exactly how much your partner is caring for you, how much you mean for your partner, and same goes other way around. These kind of arguments and these kind of fights oftenly are created by someone exterior, or the exterior events from the relationship. Someone exterior, I mean, for example, your partner's parents, or your parents are trying to influence the relationship so they can split you both in this kind of stuff. And we are now coming back to the first card, where you need to show to your partner that regardless of what are the circumstances around you, you are ready to do anything possible in order to sustain that relationship, and you are not going to leave them behind, because we are seeing here a fear that one of you can leave the other one behind just because the circumstances around you and the people around you are against the relationship and you have difficulties, guys, moving on together. Next card, it is the second half of the month, and that will be the Wheel of Fortune, and we are seeing significant improvement here, especially job wise because although you are attacked by many people the first half of the month, the second half of the month, the fate itself, the circumstances, the happy events that are about to happen into your career are about to instantly, guys, deal with your problems. So basically that will be a change that is coming into the second half of the month into your career, change for the better, but it will require from you a lot of devotion. It will require from you kind of like a lot of activity. It will be slavery, because there will be a lot of things moving on around you and you have to attend to every single one of them. But the thing is that you will be the only one capable to deal with those kind of situation. And even if there are people who are looking badly at you, what I mean is that they are looking with envy and they are thinking that they can deal better with the situation. Only if they try, they will see that they are going to fail, and you are the only one who is sober about it and can actually take on the appropriate measure moving forward. Into your relationship, guys, this card shows a phase of contemplation, a phase of where you and your partner will actually stop fighting, because the circumstances around you will start getting better and better. They will be highly meaningful for you, and through them, guys, you're about to have an extreme experience with the partner you are with. So the Wheel of Fortune here in relationship, there isn't much to be said about relationship, about this card, apart from that, the regardless of how bad the relationship looks like at the first half of the month, the second half of the month, guys, is gonna get better and better. And this is where the chance comes that you can actually solidify it, and you can actually how can I place it in words, make it a long-term, long-lasting relationship, people, through the circumstances that are happening. Probably your partner is going to see that with you they can basically have the world, if I can say it that way. And the last card, it is how you will exit the month of August. That will be a king of cups. That could be a person coming into your life, and this person, guys, he is a counselor, he is a therapist, he is someone that will help you deal with your problem by showing that how much he cares for you, and regardless of how difficult your situations are, though they are not difficult, but the difficulty will come here with from the Wheel of Fortune, with the activity. You may not have the time necessary, or you may feel extremely burdened because you don't have time for yourself, or the activity itself could come way too much to you. This person will show you emotional support and will be always there to hear you out and to give you a practical solution to your difficulties. If this isn't a person about regards to your career, guys, that will be a time where you will be emotional for the decisions you get, emotional in a term of that you will care way too much, or you are about to care for what you are taking, and that will boost your professionalism into your career. People will see you that you do really care where the company is going, okay? You do really care what is coming up from a decision of yours. You are taking responsibilities from your actions into your career. For some of you, however, this card could come as a how can I place it in words, guys? Realization that you gotta basically go into a different place to work, different job to do. This is a completely different kind of job of what you're doing right now, and the search can start with this card for the new field of expertise that you are aiming for from now on, from the end of August moving forward, and such of a field will be find very favorable card for those who are dealing with communications, for those who are dealing with healing, or basically with creative work. And for your relationship, guys, we are seeing here that you and your partner are about to show to one another very, very deep emotions, very, very deep love. But the problem here sometimes comes that you are about to accept the relationship as perfect as one relationship can be, and in your reality the relationship ain't going to be that perfect. So be open time to time to get disappointed from behavior of your partner or from exterior circumstances that are about to happen. But the love that you will have toward one another, a love that it is only meant for you both rather than for the world itself, will remain there, and that will recharge you with some sort of a vital energy, and it will fill up a spot in your heart once empty. So yeah, the start of the month will be kind of tough for you, Sagittarius, but the end of the month looks very, very promising for your career, guys, and for your relationship. So that was the tarot scope for you, Sagittarius, for August 2017, and I hope, guys, you find it helpful. And if you do, please like and share the video if you can, and subscribe for my channel for more content here at Tarot Predictions. And if you do want a private reading, you can find me at www.tarotpredictions.net, which is also written here in the description of the video. And until then, guys, see you next time. Bye.